want to learn your forgiveness, and I want to learn your, I can trust you with my security, bread power, and then I know that you want to lead me to you back. How much I'm far away, I know you do. And then and then he talks about in chapter 4, verse 6. Because you are his sons, God sent the spirit of his son into our hearts. The spirit who calls us Abba Father. And then when you pray, he sends you the conviction that you are my son. And then we can say Abba Father. The spirit of what? Whose spirit? Spirit of his son. Son's spirit comes into our hearts and say, the spirit calls out Abba Father. So, what is the best thing for you? Is God going to give you best or not? Can you have conviction? Can you have conviction that God is our Father and He gives the best? Regardless of what happens to us. Whether he doesn't give you the things we need, or he gives more than we need, but can you believe that that's the best? And then, we can always come back to God.